Did you know? In 2008, Shawn Johnson became the first American gymnast to perform an Amanar vault in competition. This was a huge deal at the time, as only a handful of athletes in the world were able to do it. In the 2006 code, the Amanar was valued at 6.5, 7/10 higher than the double-twisting Yurchenko, which was the standard vault for all-around gymnasts. This gave Shawn a slight edge over the rest of the field.